This election is going to be a real interactive process for voters.
News 2 was there as the former head of Chattanooga Schools.
And a lot of the conversation continues via the internet.
On the site, talking, interested, taking part. What are they talking about? Advertising spoon-fed by them, by the food.